The American Heart Association and Metrocenter Mall held the 2010 Go Healthy Challenge today. Parents and students participated in different obstacle courses that promoted exercising and healthy eating. Participants were able to land a backpack full of those school supplies. One child even won a Nintendo Wii game system. Families also got a chance to participate in a Zumba workout, which combines Latin music to help make working out a little more fun.
But the message here is physical activity can be fun. It doesn't have to be the exercise that everybody dreads. And good eating or nutritious eating is not boring. It's not just about eating certain things or doing without. It's about making better choices.
Now, Hallelujah 95.5 put on free gospel concerts, and our very own Stephanie Maxwell, you see her there, was one of the hosts.